Hey team, so a lot of you have just started training. I want to talk about the warm-up for a second. Now, the warm-up can be really weird if you've never done it before. Things like upas and hip escapes, they make no sense. And they're not supposed to in the beginning, but everything we do in the warm-up serves a very particular function. Now, if we use a baseball metaphor, say you're going to play baseball for the first time, you're not going to go do batting practice right away. First, you're going to pick up a bat and you're going to swing it a little bit. You're going to get the hang of it. And then once you know how to swing the bat, then you do that against resistance, right? Then you do that when the ball is coming at you. So jiu-jitsu is the exact same thing. All these weird movements we do in the warm-up, they're swinging the bat, getting you ready to perform the function when someone's resisting you. So that's what they are physically, but they also serve a very important mental cue. For me, the warm-up has always been a transition from everyday life into jiu-jitsu. And as my body gets ready for class, I use that as a moment to get my mind ready for class, to focus and prepare to be a good student for the next hour. Because it really does serve as sort of a transition between everyday life and jiu-jitsu. And that's why we get the physiology going, because the best way to get to the mind is through your physiology. So we warm up to learn how to move, which will make a lot more sense pretty soon, and to get ready to learn. So please invest in your warm-up, get it down, understand it, because the time you spend there will make the rest of class that much more accessible.